Water, of course, is causing problems in central and eastern Kentucky. We've had numerous reports of flooded roads. In Madison County, part of U.S. 25 is blocked off between Clay Lane and Colonel Road because part of the road collapsed, and some homes have suffered damage. Our team weather coverage continues with Miranda Combs. She's in Madison County with a look at the damage.
This home behind me had to be evacuated this morning. Pretty obvious why. There's logs that are underneath the trucks back there. There's also mud that goes all the way up to the top of the deck. Now, at the other end of this creek, this is Otter Creek right here, there's a homeowner that's starting from scratch.
It got over the main road here on 388
and destroyed Rodney Powell's driveway. He's been working on building a new one since the rain slowed. His father-in-law lives across the street.
This is the second time this has happened in my lifetime, and I'm 77 years old.
The last time was 2010. Both men blame a backed-up creek for the flooding, not Mother Nature.
We've been trying to get the state to get in here and clean the creek out. That's our main problem right now. The rock builds up in it, and it's got nowhere for the water to go but level out across on all of us.
See, I have to get out of here to go feed cattle, and I couldn't get out this morning.
And as the day draws to a close, the same concerns arise.
There's no place for this water to go. The river's up now, so it's just going to spread out.
Otter Creek here runs through much of Madison County. You can see it's still very angry, leading to a lot of concern tonight for more rain to come. In Madison County, Miranda Combs, WKYT.